Zdravíčko, kafičko, vítá vás Miladoru druhého partu hry Walking Dead. Takže právě jsme vyšli od Sarah, myslím, že se jmenovala. A tady zbývá ještě někde třetí dveře, poslední, myslím. Jak bychom mohli najít obvazy nějaký? A nebo už opravdu nevím, protože našli jsme jehlu, myslím. Sarah nám dala dezinfekci. A musíme si ještě někde najít prostě obvazy, takže jdeme na to. Nějaká stolní hra. Jdeme dobývat svět. Pak to je tady dole. Čekneme to všechno. Prázdný šuplík. Prázdný šuplík nám je velice k ničemu. Doufám, že se vám první pár líbil. A doufám, že to bylo takový malinký překvapení, že zase jsem vydal nějaký video. nejsou to jakoby zrovna bandáže, ale snad to zastaví krvácení. Proč bych měl brát hodinky? To je nějaký chyták, oni mě budou chtít... Oni mě pak prohledají. A je vezmu. Sice já nevím proč. Akorát je u mě najdou a zabijou mě za to, že tady kradou. Ale nevím, třeba se budou hodit, to tady týřet. Nevíte, protože tady ta hra, když si myslíte, že něco víte, tak vám to hra dokáže, že prostě nevíte. Takže, teď se musím nějak vyplížet asi zpátky ven. Takže ze Sarah jsme nejlepší kamarádky. A teď musíme někam pryč, a smůže zpátky do té stodoly bych šel asi. Pokud tam teda dojdem. Pokud nás něco nepřekvapí. A já myslím, že nás někde najdou a načapou nás. A já myslím, že dala hodinky, zapte jí. Mě dopsal do komentářů, že kdybych dal ty žensky na těch záchodkách čepici, takže Omid přežije. No, hned jsem to samozřejmě zkusil a i tak byl prostě zabit. Takže buď nevím, anebo dotyčnej tak trošku laškoval, ale nachytal jsem se. Každopádně, jestli to teda bylo laškování. Jako musel jsem to vyzkoušet, protože kdyby byla nějaká naděje jako zachránit to umírá, tak... Zde už jakože je pozdě, ale... Kytičkový. Tak jako, co s tím jako jde dělat? No jako mě to jasně jde dělat, ale to je docela hrdinka, že takhle sama. Ale bych na to asi neměl nervy. Já bych asi umřel, už bych umřel dávno. Ne? Tyva, to je hnus.
This is gonna suck.
Welcome to the life, girl. Takže asi bych to nejdřív vyčistil, no, jako. Asi, teda jo. Uděláme to tak, jak by se to mělo dělat. Tak jo, teď asi bude trošku řvát, ty vole. Ty vole.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine.
Ty vole, to musel tak pálit.
Now the fun part.
Teď ta zábavná část. Je zajímavé, kdybych to udělal jakoby nějak obráceně, co by se stalo? Jestli by si to fakt jakože třeba bez té dezinfekce fakt obvázala. Já se musím trefit, jo, no to snad ne. Dobře, já jsem šikovnej. To je snažší než v reálu.
No. Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me.
Jak tě to Krista učila? Ty vole, abych na to neměl! Já bych na to neměl, na tohle. Já nevím, co mám dělat teď. Já nevím, kam mám hýbat, jak mám hýbat z myší. Jo, doprava. Ty vole, to je, a to má, cítím s ní, ty vole, Vogis. Bože, to nesnáším tohleto. Já bych se podělal. Ale fakt jako seriózně. No tak, zvláneš. Ještě ta jehla byla tupá, ne? Jak asi omdlel už. Bože. To je taký hnus. 3 stačí? Ještě jedna. A už bych na to neměl. To bych to asi nechal bez toho šití, to já nevím. To je strašný. Já bych se pak posral, jako upřímně. Upřímně ta holka nevím, kde se to v ní bere. Ale ona nějak blouzní, ona to píchla blbě. A dobrý. No podělal, posral bych se jako. Nebudu říkat, že ne. Ten uzel jak udělala? Asi nějak dobře. To já bych řval ještě teď, tyjo. Ježíš, mi to upadlo. Ty vole, to ne. No, mám mě kousnul, hajzl. No tak. No piče, vem ty hrábě. Ale ona je nevzala. Já to nemůžu vzít. Sýpni! Ečko! Ečko! Dobře. Ty hrábě. Napíchni ho! No vlastně nenapíchneš, ty vole, jako Ečko. To je hnus. Ečko! Dobře já. A teď co? Já nevím co. Tam nic nebylo na výběr. Do prčic! Do prtínka dubovýho. Click to continue. Už jsem dvakrát umřel. Prostě na výběr nic nebylo. Dále jak nemáme pozitivní boty, ne? V klidu. Ty vole, já nemůžu prostě, mě to otočí zpátky. Ne. No tak prašti ho. Já nemůžu na to najet. Ty vole, co to je za bomby? To je taký hnus. Ještě. No, tak ho napíchnu. Véčko a teď já nevím, co mám dělat. Tak. Tak, je tam. Co teď? Co tam předtím nebylo, tohleto? Kladivo, jako za starých časů, Klem, teď to víš, znáš to. Jako za starých časů, jako Ulia. Ještě bych mu dal. Holy shit. What the? How the hell did it get in here? Little girl's tough as nails. Are you all right? The shed should have been safe. Jste šťastný, čuráci?
Are you happy? I could have died, you know.
Well, you didn't.
Ty čurá.
Just needed some help.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside. You hungry?
To je blbá otázka. Já nemůžu nic odpovědět. Dobrý. Mlčel jsem. Mlčela. Protože se nějak seklo. Ona prostě mlčela.
This might hurt a little.
Ow. How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
No, takže až spokojení, už věříte, že to bylo prostě od psa. No.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
I'll
give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl.
Merituje.
She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
Je to odpuštěno, hlavně nedělej žádný jiný chyby. Na srdci. Klamu tě, říkám to jen tak. To sorry nebylo opravdu. Já jsem skřížený,
hey,
prstíky.
Buy you some food if you're hungry.
No konečně taky nejlepší věc za celý dnešek. Oh, jídlo. No jak hlutá, ať ti nezaskočí.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar. Yeah, you know I get it. You're pissed that we locked you up, and I'm sorry.
Co to popáš dobrýho?
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro.
Nech mě najíst, prosím tebe.
That was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You
were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
Hmm. I do. Yeah.
Že ztratil jeho mámu, že vlastně stála poblíž jakoby to, kdo byl kousnutý a prostě on na ní zautočil. Že nemohli nic dělat. Jaký je tvůj plán?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. If you let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Jolly.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry. I I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them. But they were already dead.
Říká příběh, že se...
I'm sorry.
Že se vydali do toho města. Ale někdo mě našel.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work.
Vyprávěj příběh, co se stalo v jedničce.
His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He told me to stay away from cities.
What happened to him?
To byla sama.
I killed him. He got bitten protecting me. And I had to kill him before he turned.
Wow.
I had to.
Musela jsem. Čo zabila, než aby se proměnil.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Tak jsme si zapakovali příběh, vysvětlili jsme. Jak papák baští, ty holka jedna.
Oh, you're still here.
To je taká, jaj, dej facku. Dej facku. Normálně, ty vole, chynula ta.
I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
Whose baby is it?
Ha 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 ha.
Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin's, whose is it?
Hahaha, jak to vím, co?
Shut your fucking mouth.
No co, držíš, no co, vím pravdu, no. Já bych byl radši pěkný.
You should probably think about being nicer to me.
Hehehe, jaký to vpálí, vole.
That's just my advice.
I knew you were going to be a fucking problem.
Teď jsem tvůj problém.
You got what you came here for. Now go.
Jak by měl pravdu, ne? Ježišmarja, jsem jí to natřel. Ne, vole, to dítě je, vole, zázračný, tyjo. Super, zabíjí dospělý, tyjo. Já jsem jí řekl, že jako, či je to dítě, že jo, a ona zopé, jakože, cože? Takže ona ví, že jsem jí slyšel v té koupelně.
Hey, holding up. I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
Co je její problém?
What's her problem?
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby
to a world
like this.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
Jdeme na rybičky, na pastičky.
Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean
učil tě někdo střílet?
Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays.
Jste strašně rychlý někdy ty časový omezení.
It was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
No, we're gonna have to squirrel in our jacket. No, yeah.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much, and he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Cože? Uncle Pete, cože?
Nick!
Mladý co?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Co to je? To jsou... Znám?
Ah, full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful.
Ten v té bundě.
Some of them might still be moving.
Ten bude ze 400 days, jak má tu motorskou bundu, nebo co to je. Tohle nevím, ale ta nám jako připomíná. Look at the body. Vlastně, a jde to jenom na tohle, tak spálně. Kdo ví, že to je on, myslím.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Well, nah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Co je tady? Za bordel. Kdo to je?
Can I help?
I got it.
Ty jak super mrtvý, ne?
Are you sure you're okay?
Ask my uncle. He knows everything.
Zeptej se mýho stříčka, ten víš jako. No problém. Tak se tam, já se tady osob ta stříčka, jestli je v pohodě.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
Tak máme něco zajímavého, tak já nevím. Tamhle něco na hrabice, jak se podíváme. Co tam je? Zaostři?
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubauer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Shouldn't we go get the others?
Wish we could. But one of these folks might still be alive, and they just might be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like
Baby. Kdo to udělal, může být někde poblíž pořád.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit.
Look, neustále souhlasíš se vším. Co pak to je?
Same deal. You shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
No. So that.
Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Takže nám zkontrolovat tady ty na téhle straně. Ok, look at the body. To mi jako připomíná tohle. s těma brýlema. Asi nebyl ten vězeň v tom 400 days, co? Ne, by měl jiný oblečení. Nevím, tady je další týpek. To je nějaká ženská. A to taky jako připomíná. Hej, já bych to musel vidět, jakože já si takhle na to. Podle mě já bych to možná poznal, ale... Já to takhle nepoznám. Jestli to byli lidi ze 400 days nebo ne. To jo, můžete říct vy, jestli máte nějaký postřehy, jakoby. Jako, tak... To bylo fajn, ale já to takhle fakt nepoznám, jako. Třeba ty lidi vedle sebe vidět, jakože. Na fotkách. To je tvůj baťoch. To byly ty bandité. Není to ta Krista, že ne? Co to je?
What happened to you?
Co se ti stalo?
You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her?
Co se stalo s Kristou?
Please, tell me.
Kdo jsi v lese? Tell me. Když jsme tam byli s tou. Co? Chceš vodu, jo? Ty zmetku hnusnej. Dobře, dám ti vodu, ty šmejde. A jenom, že jsem hodná holčička. A teď mluv, ty hajzliku.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
Where are you?
Burgers! I'm out of ammo.
No, I'm not.
Come this way. Bitch. Damn it. You get your asses over here, both of you.
I'll cover you.
No, I just have to get out of
here. Get over here, god damn it.
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time?
I've got ammo. Listen to me, damn it.
Já jdu sem teda, za ním. Já jsem nesmí utíct. Doleva, dobrý. Ale on byl kousnutý. Pozdě. Jak jsem ho mohla opustit? Ježíš, tak já nevím, no prdele. To je jako konec.
What are we gonna do?
Ne, přišel jsem za ním, že mi připadá Kenny, no.
Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Cože, já myslel, že jsi mrtvej. Takže by to byl Kenny.